Okay, these are literally my first few moments back with my RV. I just got back from the shop, picked it up, looked at the slide, everything seemed perfect, and they fixed the leak, new seals and all that. But now I'm going to get set up. I have half of my life in the truck from the past month that I've been gone, so I need to haul it all back into the RV, get settled in, reorganized. Yeah. Okay, most of the stuff is loaded and back in the trailer. That's not too bad. I can handle it. I bought this slip cover for my futon. As you can see, it has seen better days. So hopefully this one fits. Amazon, don't let me down. I think it's so cute. I love the pink. I just want to have bright colors in here, like happy, bright, me. Okay, I'll mess with it more, but I think it's an improvement. Lots of room for my hoodie to stretch. So this is the condition my trailer was when I went to sleep last night. I was so tired, but I kind of got everything at least off my bed so I could sleep. Little bit of mess still to clean up. I am about to head to my next spot that I'll be at until Tuesday, today's Saturday, and then I will be continuing to move west. The goal is to get to Big Bend by Friday. I never felt more just not me. This is not how I like to dress. I have a hat with a stupid puffer, like three layers, two pairs of pants, two socks. This is not me. But I didn't want to stay cooped up all day. This is my only full day in the national park, so I just did it. This is called the balanced, no, it's not called that. It's called the Grapevine Hills. Probably should know the name of the trails that I'm on. But it's supposed to take you to a balanced rock, so that rock better be balanced. It's in like the high 30s, which if you would have told me a year ago I'd be outside and it was in the 30s, I would have laughed. But here I am trying to enjoy my day. For real talk, I have no idea which one of these rocks is supposed to be balanced. I like went down there kind of. There's no trail, so I think this is where I'm supposed to stop. Those look kind of balanced. I don't know. Maybe it's like over there and the fog is covering it. I mean, it's pretty. But if they're gonna call it balanced rock, I wanna see a balanced rock. These rocks are just laying here. Okay, wind's picking up, so I don't know if the mic's gonna be whack, but I passed a family that said they couldn't see the rock either. Look at my hat, I look ridiculous, but they couldn't see it either, so it's not just me this time. But it was pretty and it was worth it. On to the next. Okay, this is where I am parked, my RV, the RV park, where my RV is parked. So to get into the park, here, I drove down all this. See, this was the balanced rock that I didn't even see. And then driving through this whole thing, I am finally down here at the Santa Elena Canyon Overlook. Not Overlook, I'm going in the trail. But it's so cool because this is the Rio Grande. I'll be literally walking like through the Rio Grande, and this is Mexico. So United States, Mexico, very close to the border. Feels cool. It's probably like an hour and a half drive back to my RV. This park is ginormous, but I'm excited. This place looks really beautiful. The parking lot is packed, so I hope it's good. Okay, I put my hair down because they were in little buns and it was making my hat look whack. Not to say I don't still look whack, but maybe it's a little better. This is where we're going. This is one of the most confusing trails I've ever been on. There was just like 10 of us on that hill. Like, where do we go? Some people were coming back, some people were going into the canyon, and no one knew what was going on. Now I'm like traveling through the 100-acre wood. There's the Rio Grande. Yeah, like I am not, I'm like, okay. This is a hike now. I'm in the wilderness. One of the coolest places I've ever eaten a beefsteak. Yesterday was awesome. I was at Big Bend all day. I got home super exhausted, just passed out. Had a great time. I feel like I saw what I needed to see. I was thinking about going back into the park today, but it's just so cold. And all of the hikes and the interesting things to see are about like 30 miles from the entrance. So it is very spread out. If you're thinking of visiting and you do want to see everything, stay in the park. That would be my advice. If I were to come back again, I would want to stay in the park. I'm only 8 miles from the entrance, but like I said, 30 miles from the entrance to get to anything. But it was fun. I had a great time. Now I'm about to pack up and head further west to Arizona, stopping overnight in a little Texas town. I was planning on staying at just a truck stop or a rest stop. Texas does allow you to stay 24 hours at their rest stops, but it's going to be in the 20s tonight, so I decided to splurge for another campground. So I'll be staying in a campground tonight just to keep out of the cold, and then headed further west to Arizona.